Righty, what's going on, guys? And welcome back. Okay. I didn't want to do that anyway. Back on Hive Busters. Designation Scorpio, yay! Sanctum. Process your induction. Please take a moment to tell us more about it. Do you currently plan to have children? In your own words, please describe the values and ideas. Have you ever committed an act that could be reasonable? No. I'm going to take that, though. Four? Nice. Is that ultimate ability upgrade? You found an ultimate ability upgrade. Each upgrade is unique. Solani Kingdom. What's the ultimate? Explosive ammo resupply. Okay. Resupply gives explosive projectile ammo. Cool. Okay. I do like those abilities. They are cool.
This is decontamination. There should be a final security checkpoint on the other side.
All citizens of Sanctum are required to undergo decontamination protocol before entering the facility. Please step into a chamber to begin.
Protocol, my ass.
Decontamination complete.
Oh, thanks. This guy, the same guy that voices Lee from The Walking Dead, Telltale's Walking Dead. Yes.
Something's trying to get through.
Defensive positions.
Yes.
Looks like we found your robot, Anna.
Anna covered in swarm shit.
Damn it. And you said he'd be down to the ventilation room, their men. Never heard back.
No end to the cock's shape to clean up. Welcome to
kid. Oh, yeah. He awakened it. It's not me. Yeah, no thanks. Come from. It's like this collectible. Call me. You could drop guns. I didn't know that. For these upgrades for the abilities. Well, you know there's an upgrade here somewhere.
Hey,
respectable though. Hydroponics handbook.
Area clear.
So what was their mission protocol? Initiate heavy gardening?
Anybody sees an upgrade, let me know, please. Oh yeah, let's shred our fingers to pieces.
Only 18 more levels to go.
What's our best route, Hannah?
Find the key. Oh, it's avoid the
enemy. Out of range. Wonderful.
Upgrades nowhere. Damn it.
Let's get moving.
Watch this.
Let's fight. Drop one. Clear.
We're not sneaking. Pause and read it if you want. I'm not.
Not eyes on enemies down there.
You do? Yes, you do. Gonna need this.
Console looks offline. Don't give it a try. No good.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Can we please take this seriously?
I'll take a look. So I was thinking, why don't we just drop the bomb down the shaft? Looks like it goes all the way to the bottom.
Absolutely not. You heard, Hannah.
These shocky enemies are terrifying. What his ability does, game. I've been using it. Go up there. Yes, it is. Gives you grenades back. If I use them. Oh, there's four here. Oh, fuck that. I'll use them then. God, so much going on. Oh, good.
Oh,
Maybe frozen? It would seem no. Oh, come on. Thank you. There's so many of these. I'm not reading all these. I want upgrades. Anybody see any? That's not what I went for, but alright. Allies and Respawn Raiders gain increase ammo regen rate. Nice. Where'd my other ones go? No, keep that away from me. Jesus. Stop with that.
Believe me, I
You finished. Shut the fuck up. Keegan reported, look at it. Goddamn marvel. Only the cog could build something like that. Sure, it's no pinnacle tower, but it's impressive. All is already lavished in its own estate.
Find another way down.
Goddamn cog. Just can't admit defeat, can ya?
I'm done taking shit from you, boy.
To hell with the objective.
The hell you doing?
Making it count, brother.
Bolt it, boys! Go! That spreads quick. But we know it works. Away, bitch. What do you think I'm doing? Go.
Snatcher!
Let a gas take care of it! Warden!
Gas ain't doing shit!
Run! The whole thing's coming down!
Keep moving!
The door! It's our only way out!
Nice.
Failed our mission.
Keep
is certainly interesting. Alright, we're definitely dead. Lid.
Moving right to flight.
These swarm bastards have nothing better to do. The island is on fire, you fucking idiot. That tree's gonna beat us in.
Keep him off our ride.
Fight in the snow, fight in the jungle, fight in a lava puddle like it's the final episode of the Star Wars prequels. Bodies. Of course. Okay, well, that was easy. Give me like a lava warden or something. Oh, for fuck's sake, that's not what I want. No!
Where did that clock go?
Right. There. There you go. That's a good idea. I would have just hopped off onto one of those islands and go, come get me from here.
Let me give you a hand. Precisely, a grenade. Clear!
Nice! We're clear!
Old Max saved the day again! Please hold your applause!
Still riding that goddamn tour down a river of lava, thanks to you.
Riding a goddamn door down the river of lava, alive, thanks to me.
Show it! Watch those hunters.
My God. Watch that. Trees would not last this long in lava, would they? You know about sticking to plans. So before we carry on, because I've seen the time, we're going to end that one there. And then we're going to start back pretty quick. Back where we left off. Because I'm trying to save space on my PC. That's not what I want. Yeah, if you guys have enjoyed, leave a like down below, subscribe, all that good stuff. We'll be back in a second.